There is a big change coming to UGA football games this season. No more beer sales at Sanford Stadium. Beer and wine have been for sale at football games since 2019, but only in the club areas. And those are areas that require a pretty pricey donation to the athletic department. So as of now, the university is only selling beer and alcoholic seltzers at basketball and baseball games. So that